The cost of property around Cambridgeshire is ridiculous. It's as expensive as London, actually. You've got the universities, you've got all the businesses coming in, so the prices are just rocketing. But I've got a really good MJ Bedford. It's in absolutely brilliant condition. And that's 1985, somewhere around there. But I found an old picture of this vehicle. It was all red, because it's fire engine, wasn't it, appliance, with a hose reel. And it was red, so they've just painted it a bit green. I'm getting most of the seams covered up with another layer. This one is, it is a soft bitumen tar. Nice soft tar, because when it gets warm, when it gets warm and cold, it needs to stretch. If you use that tar we use on the posts, when you dip it, there's one called Tough Dip, and you pop it on the post, you dip them in this Tough Dip, and it's really hard, so when you let it dry and you put it in the ground, it doesn't come off, and it protects the wood from rotting at ground level. Whereas up on the roof, you want a soft one, because it's got to cope with the heat and cold expansion. Everybody said, well, you better insulate it, but the trouble is, if I insulate it, then I might keep water in and it cause rotting in the wood, and I don't need that. I can cope with quite cold temperatures, and don't mind that. You can just put another coat on and put a woolly jumper on or whatever. Yeah, I can't afford a solar panel at the moment, so... Oh well, never mind. I'm rushing. And of course, this being four-wheel drive, you can take it. So if, just say, for instance, I decided I wanted to change a job, I can go and take this onto any farm field. I could go anywhere with this at Bedford. That's the reason why I brought it, actually. One of the worst things is when you drive off, everything falls on the floor. So you've got, everything's got to be locked down so it can't rattle around or move about. Because the brake's a bit sharp on here, so everything goes over there. Oh, it's a bit messy at the minute. Yeah, because it's lived in. You can't wholly be self-sufficient, so I will pop around to my mum and dad's or Jess's for a shower. Quite nice, actually. So it will go anywhere, practically. So I do need everything bolted down. But it means that I could take this away and say we go hedge laying, I can go and do a hedge laying job and spend a month on a farm doing their hedges and live on the job, which is quite nice, actually. And you can earn some cash to help pay for the tax and everything else. People go out and they see a sunny day, they go into a spot, they go, isn't that lovely? I go out in all weather, and when it hits the winter time, it's sopping wet, you just know this is going to be a quagmire. So you really do have to pick your spot.